I see you've been skipping a lot of practice sessions lately. Keep in mind that practice is useful to get used to the track, improve your car setups, and also helps us gather data for car development. Make sure you don't jeopardize your results by taking these sessions too lightly. I recommend we could go for something like this. What do you think of this one?
Welcome to another exciting weekend of Formula One. Today's practice session takes place at the venue of the very first Formula One World Championship Grand Prix. We're here at Silverstone. Anthony Davidson, you've driven this circuit more than a few times in your career, and you've been around long enough to remember the pre-wing layout as well. But how do you like Silverstone in its current guise?
Well, the old circuit was a lot of fun, of course, but I do like the current layout. The reprofiled Abbey is faster than it used to be, and I always felt it was missing a sort of slow technical section. And now the corners up at Village and the Loop gives us that. So, yeah, I'm a fan, and on top of that, I think it's created some more overtaking opportunities.
We're going to be logging some extra data during this session. Nothing you need to worry about, but as we have some new parts, we'll just confirm they're performing to spec. There's some more time to be found in these turns. Turn 1, turn 2, turn 4, turn 5, turn 10, turn 18. Data we needed on that run. You might want to give it another go. A solid handle on the lap. Let's try and perfect each turn. Remember that chaining good corners together will give you a consistency bonus. Thank you. I know it's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. This is the last lap of the program, final lap of the program. Thank you. targets. Come in and take a look at the data. And if we have... Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 38. Test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. We'll make the changes you requested. Super job so far, we're getting great data. Stay focused. super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. Our best lap so far is a 1:35.2.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Oldtimer, Hamilton, and Max Verstappen. Sadly, here we are then, waiting for the green light to get qualifying underway for the British Grand Prix.
Okay, remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer. When you brake, the center of mass moves forward. When you accelerate, it moves rearward. And when you turn, it is pushed to the outside of the car. More load on each tire equals more grip. So make sure you're smooth with the controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming too violent. The track is pretty quiet at the moment. Perhaps we should get out there and get a few laps in. tanks of fuel remaining. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 34.1.
Engine off, engine off.
2 laps of fuel left. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:33.1. lap of fuel remaining. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 33.6. We're 10th in the speed trap, 192.4 miles per hour.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the group.
I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.